23 मे 2019 या दिवशी देशातील नागरिकांचे औत्सुक्य शिगेला पोहोचलेले असेल. जगातील सर्वात मोठ्या लोकशाहीचे नवनिर्वाचित सरकार कोणते असेल, येतपासून राष्ट्रीय, राज्य व स्थानिक स्तरावरच्या निकालांची त्यांची उत्सुकता आम्ही जाणतो व त्यासाठीच सादर होत आहे तरुण भारत सोशल मीडिया विशेष जनमताचा कौल, एक परिपूर्ण निकालपत्र. यात समावेश संपूर्ण 17व्या लोकसभेचे राज्यनिहाय निकाल, तुल्यबळ लढतीवरील खास नजर, मतांची पक्षनिहाय विभागणी, महाराष्ट्र, कर्नाटक व गोव्यावर तपशीलावर दृष्टिक्षेप. पहा 17व्या लोकसभेचे जडणघडण सविस्तरपणे घर बसल्या.
बेळगावातील ओटोनगर मधील KSEA स्टेडियम वर शनिवार दिनांक 25 मे पासून सुरू होणाऱ्या भारत अ विरुद्ध श्रीलंका अ यांच्यातील 1 4-दिवसीय कसोटी आणि 3 1-दिवसीय सामने खेळण्यासाठी श्रीलंका अ संघ मंगळवारी बेळगावात दाखल झाला आहे, अशी माहिती कर्नाटक राज्य क्रिकेट संघटनेचे सदस्य अविनाश पोद्दार यांनी बुधवारी बोलविलेल्या पत्रकार परिषदेत दिली.
इंटरनॅशनल विल बी फॉलोड 6th, 8th and 10th ऑफ मे, दॅट इज नेक्स्ट मंथ. दिस टेस्ट मॅच विल बी फॉलोड बाय अनदर टेस्ट मॅच इन हुबली फ्रॉम 31st मे अँड देन 2 1-day इंटरनॅशनल इन हुबली आफ्टर 10th of June. इन दिस कनेक्शन or for preparation of this match we have very important people here. On behalf of everybody I welcome them. Actually on this ground you all know this is the 4th Ranji Trophy match and this is being biggest match till today for Belgaum. This is actually is an international match, India A versus Sri Lanka A.
We have got 2 gates here for this ground. One is gate A, one is gate B on that side, northern side, and this is on the eastern side, southern side. And from gate A we will have players entry, match officials entry, and organizing committee means 10-15 people who are there, entry for there, and VIPs, some invitees and all those things. This is for general public. It is the gate B where we are creating a gallery here. We are also issuing guest passes on that gallery, clubhouse gallery. There, the entry will be made from there, and 2-wheeler parking and 4-wheeler parking will be done from the gate B. And here the catering system will be kept there against payment for all the people. And press will be sitting here only. Last time also, it is comfortable, no? For all of you, you have done it for last so many times. So same place we have given for the press. Will be all the other arrangements are made for you to make comfortable. Yesterday we had a Lankan team in Belgaum. They came from Bengaluru. Yesterday all the team members along with their officials, they are in Fern Hotel. They are very comfortably placed. And today afternoon we are getting India A team by 4 o'clock and 5 o'clock from 2 flights from Bengaluru and Hyderabad. So these 2 teams will be coming today evening. Passes are only issued to some donors, a little bit donors here and there. That electronic board also will be inaugurating within 2 days. This electronic scoreboard we have made. Lopmanya Cooperative Society has sponsored that. And I am always there. So you can contact me also. So I want your support, cooperation to run this show very smoothly.
Belgaum should be very happy that we are getting. We missed ಸೌತ್ ಆಫ್ರಿಕಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಎ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಇತ್ತು ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮು, ಅದು ಮಳೆ ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ಅದು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ತೊಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ ಮತ್ತು ವೈಜಾಗಿಗೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರನ್ನ. ಆದರೆ ಮತ್ತು ನಮಗೆ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಅವಸರವನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಇದೊಂದು ಶ್ರೀಲಂಕಾ ಎ ಮತ್ತು ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಎ ಟೀಮು. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿದ್ಧತೆ ಆಗಲೇ ನಡೆದಿದ್ದೇವೆ. KSEA ವತಿಯಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ ಮತ್ತು ಬೆಳಗಾವಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ಸಿಗೆ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಮ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಕೊಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದಾರೆ. And that is a request we are making to him at both at Hubli and Belgaum grounds. The BCCI has declared the process will start, and once again funds start coming, I think everything should be put in place, whatever is undone. Ivagin tanke yen kelsa ardham ardha agide be adu fund shortage inde itto avaga iga funds bandre we will have complete all the projects. And moreover we are also looking in at providing floodlights here. And our treasurer and former secretary are going around looking for them, and very soon we should be having floodlights here and at Shimoga, and then we can think of having day and night matches. Or the teams are, their stay is comfortable, their food is comfortable, and I one request is you from, because the earlier in these matches we used to have a local ACU officer, the anti-corruption and security unit officer. Now he is coming from BCCI, they are all appointed by BCCI. So in order to stop any untoward things happening, people not being let into the gate and all, it's our sincere request, please give two photographs. We will give the accredited badge so we can move freely within the gates and to and wherever it is permitted.
यावेळी पत्रकार परिषदेला KSCA धारवाड विभाग समन्वयक बाप भूसत, BCCI सदस्य व या सामन्याचे निरीक्षक राहिल खोजर, स्टेडियम व्यवस्थापक दीपक पवार यावेळी उपस्थित होते. सबस्क्राइब करा तरुण भारत डेली बेलगम न्यूज चॅनलला आणि ताज्या घडामोडी सर्वात आधी पाहण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.